My husband's a writer. And if I didn't make him a perfect cup of coffee, I don't think he would conk me on the head with an omelet pan or shove me down the coal chute. But coffee is important. It's important to him. That's him in the other room, writing.
I'm a writer, and I drink a lot of coffee. So I want my coffee to have that rich, full-bodied flavor. My wife knows this. Now, I'd never hit my wife or lock her in the onion cellar if she didn't make a perfect cup of coffee. But she knows that I demand that true coffee taste. And that's why I only allow one brand in our house. Better coffee than this, there isn't.
I'm putting another pot of coffee on the sink. No, the stove. Do you want more coffee?
No, thank you, dear. I have a full cup in front of me. But coffee this good, I never grow tired of. And that's important, because after I put in a long day at the typewriter, I look forward to that special time of evening when all the children are in bed, and I sit with my wife, and I have that one last cup of the day.
Here are 6 more cups of coffee. Oh, I dropped them. Oh, here's one that didn't break.
That's not a cup of coffee.
Not coffee? Cup of coffee?
That's an ashtray, dear. Now hand me the coffee.
Here.
That's not the coffee. That's a baby's block. No, to your left. No, to your other left. No.
Here's coffee.
No, that's a magazine. Now hand me the coffee. There, the coffee.
This?
That's my pipe.